ready to go in a moment's notice. That's what Fort Carson soldiers are training for at an emergency deployment readiness exercise happening today at the Colorado Springs Airport. 600 soldiers were alerted on 14 days' notice that they're heading to Germany for training. Deployments are now generally scheduled several months out. This exercise is getting military members used to responding to a mission on the fly.